What's going on, ladies and gents? It's your boy Rock, and welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, in the last one, we finished up the Revenge of the Nora mission, and for today, we're going to be covering the Seeker at the Gates mission. Hold on, let me just pick some of this stuff up. We're gonna need to craft some more weapons. Okay. But yeah, we got quite a ways to go, hopefully. Uh-oh. Idiot army, cool. So we got a notebook that we can view. Alright, yeah, if you guys want to read that, just pause the video and you can read that. I'm not going to waste too much time on that. But we got quite a way to go, so hopefully we can find a strider so that we can get there faster. Alright, so I wonder if I can hack this thing and ride it. This thing looks like a freaking bull. It looks awesome. We shall see. Wait. Uh-oh. We'll get his tail tweaking out. Oh, yes. Look at this. This is beast. Oh, yeah. We can definitely ride there in style now. Oh, I don't like what... I did not like that symbol that was on the screen. Uh-oh, what is this? Death. That's what it is. Uh-oh. Just want to stop by and say hello. Get moving. Get it. Oh, yes. I don't know why, but that's like one of my favorite things to do when I'm just like riding on things. Just like kill the time there. I just love running over animals. As sadistic as that sounds.
That's a machine I can't override.
Bye. Uh-oh, I passed it. Oh, I gotta go up. Okay, let's do it. Ooh. Don't know if I really like that. Are you still mine? Okay. Go. Be free. I'm trying to hack this thing. And there are enemies, but they're... Oh, okay. That's fine. Okay. Not quite the correct path, but we made it up. We got a new campfire. Don't really need that right now. We got a couple of side quests here. Probably pick those up.
War Chief Sona.
You're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, Warchief.
Very well. We need a harvest lancehorns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stave off the machines. That leaves the matter of a lancehorn lens. There's hunting to the west of here. I also need the watchtower stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's tower in the south. If you would.
Okay.
Well,
we're not going to do that, but nice to have
it. You. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Ew, some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The Seeker doesn't have time for us lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
All right. So, oh, that's pretty cool. Jesus. All these quests just started coming out of nowhere. Okay. It's not the time for that. Let's head to where we have to be.
Here she is. The hero of Devil's
Grief. Oh, they're there.
Come here, girl.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party. The hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley. All by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
I should
could care less about that information right now.
Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Oh, Mother, purify the machines.
Jeez.
Cleanse them of corruption.
We'll be back here, I'm pretty sure. And we'll pick up some of those quests. Okay. I do see that. I do have a couple of fast travel packs. Might craft some more. Okay. Why are you trying to get me to fast travel so bad? It's literally right here. So I'll handle this one.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
Okay, he saw it.
Hmm.
Oh, jeez. You're not even corrupted. Get out of here. You just want to be one. Look at him trying to fit in. Sit your little... That was the longest slide I've ever seen in my life. I'm not even gonna lie. Ooh, first corrupted zone cleared.
This poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Okay, so... Oh, well, what do you know? Can I... Ooh, can I corrupt these things and ride them?
If I found out more about these machines, I could learn to override them.
Okay, yep. Let's see. Well, that's not gonna help me none. Let's see, we got watchers over there. Okay, we can corrupt this thing, or not corrupt, we can override it. Come here, you big bitch. Yes, come on. Or that. That works for me. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. Yeah! Peace. Go, 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 go. Don't walk. Sorry, boar. Okay, that's not the corrupted zone. Okay, cool. Peace. Alright, that's just a cross. I don't know why. What is. Oh, that's a sawtooth. Do not see. Okay, I was gonna say, please don't see me. And I ran over something. I have no idea what it was. Ah, yes, here it is. Okay, so why is the house corrupted? Or is there something in the house? No, it's just the house.
It's heavy. Well, it's going white. Corrupted watchers.
Okay.
see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
That was easy. No problem, no sweat. Just another day. Oh, wait. Don't go anywhere. I wouldn't ride any piece of technology that was sparking, but, you know, whatever.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Oh, are you serious? That thing, like, jumped, like, it knew exactly where I was going. That boy's a beast. Okay. What the hell? Alright. Yep. Okay, there's no better way to actually cycle through these things. That's great. Great idea might actually be to, you know, maybe use this guy. Gotta do some damage with him. Okay. It did the best it could. Oh my god, I'm stuck in the corner. Stop jumping and just walk into one of my traps. I mean, you walk into it.
this day?
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Once again, it's a battle that definitely could have gone better, but you guys know me. Guns blazing.
Girl, approach.
Slow down. There's a lot of medicinal stuff back here, I think.
Come closer.
So trying to get a look at me, boy. Calm down.
I'll find a use for you.
There is a lot of medicinal stuff.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Okay.
We have won.
No, this guy isn't that far away.
But it's not our business.
Okay, let's open. Okay.
We've got enough to be worried about.
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
No. Ooh, nice. Fought back the corruption. Well, anyway, I'm going to keep this episode short. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, go ahead and leave a like. And if you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me. Join the family. Love you guys. Stay top notch. And I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.